Julio Garrett Ayllón was born on the 22nd of May 1925 and died on the 19th of March 2018. He was a Bolivian politician and lawyer who served as Vice President of Bolivia from 1985 to 1989 during the presidency of Víctor Paz Estenssoro. He died at 92 years old.